this map.
Stop, stop, stop. Oh.
Why do you want me? You ignore her, you go after me? How did she go after me and not you? What the fuck?
Yeah.
tells me she doesn't like me. She just wants me dead. I think I'm dead. Because she's just self-carrying. I was going for it when I advance. Oh, okay, they finished it. If I do get off, can I survive? I don't think I don't know if I'm gonna skip at all. This person has to run at me if they actually want to get me. Pretty smart hag move when she has to make her choice. I'm not going for the gun. She comes right back to it. I haven't gotten to do jack shit all game. No one gonna get her? Do I actually have to get him? Okay, I'm about to say, oh my god. There's no one have any balls. I fucking went and did it when I'm injured, yeah. No one has like any altruistic drive whatsoever. We kind of pissed the shoes, Noah. Oh, there is a trap there. Fucking Jesus. Oh my fucking god! Can you commit to someone? I'm dead. Jake was smart, he'd kill himself.
Yeah.
She immediately pressures the hook, he should kill himself. Jake, kill yourself, dude. She's clearly getting chased. Jake, how are you not killing yourself? Oh my god, you greedy bitch, dude. Meg, you know where the hatch is, don't you? Oh my god, Jake, you're gonna get everyone killed because you're greedy. Everyone's dead because of Jake. Oh, what? Oh, unless she lets him escape. Huh. Barely safety, Jesus. I didn't get to do anything. They gen rushed and I was just like already dead. I respect that she didn't have Noah though. That make your choice strategy is pretty smart. She does, she has Chili. I think that really makes things more challenging, because, like, for some reason, it seemed like she never had a terror radius. I was wondering if she had Tinkerer or something. It made her a lot more difficult to keep track of. This is honestly, like, it's something I wouldn't have thought of, but it's actually pretty strong. The way she plays it, she's actually kind of strong with it. Interesting build.